had dinner, I've cleaned the kitchen. Time to get back into the scrolls. Answers, goddammit. This look at the moment.
If you've come to work wood,
thank you. Wood elves.
I've spent a...
Ode, Makoma.
Doesn't matter how skilled you are. Glyphs are assembled by combining...
A weapon depends.
You look like someone.
I really need it. Let's not yet. For the health of his car.
Jora Oko Ta.
Doesn't matter how skilled.
Jejora Oko.
Ta.
Jejora Oko.
I've spent a great deal of my...
Slayer of High Kin Lady Estri, here among us. Thank you.
Hold your tongue, High Elf. King Camoran didn't need Queen Irene's help. Never asked for it.
If Queen Irene hadn't saved your hide and core,
oh, silver.
So much to report, I don't know where to start. A fellow seeker of knowledge. I can tell why it recently came alive, though perhaps awake is the more appropriate word. One of my fellow Mages Guild scholars leads the excavation if you care to look. Suppose it's a bit troubling. Say, I'd love to chat more, but I really must. Yes, of course. Every dabbler in proto-alien literature knows. Many believe it's a metaphorical contrivance, but Lauren Alder thinks it's located in the walls of... Ooh, I'm sure she...
Trying to sneak up on me, you have some competition. These flying books can be maddeningly silent, sometimes in pairs. They slam shut on your ear tips, then flutter off. It seems half the library has tormented us since we tripped the wards. I've been trying to settle things down, but it's slow. Tedrini headed to explore the flesh gardens. Once the wards broke, I sent Behilir to fetch him. Neither returned. Mages Guild protocol says I should remain in place until aid arrives. I'm hoping that's you. Do be careful out there. These books are harmless enough, but they aren't the only things flitting about. Everything was quiet when we arrived, but bones and other refuse littered the halls. With the wards broken, it wouldn't surprise me if more than books... The secrets in the Reliquary of Stars were long ago uncovered. It all goes back to Enumeril, one of the greatest alien architects of the... Enumeril put his heart into his work. Literally, if the stories have the right of it. It powered the... Are you, then? The Mages Guild petitioned the court of King Camoran Eridan for months before we were allowed to excavate. Oh, I suppose that's a good enough reason. We've scoured the ruins from top to...
Look,
books
along here as well.
Thank you. Richard's likeness. So many fleshlings running through the hall. Oh, and it speaks. Why? You need to entertain me. There are a variety of... The caretaker. I preserve everything against the ravages of time. Scrolls and books. They used to be. Turning a body to stone is easy. The trick is hardly. My masters found there were certain difficulties in allowing me to roam this place unfettered. So they
stayed in
my body. The caretaker.
You perfidious slime! You'll rue the... What? Ukasi. Why does that name sound familiar?
Good.
That's good. Then it hasn't been too long. Wasn't he back at the camp?
Thank you. Xarxes. I know I shouldn't have. Oh, another one. Hello? Thank the stars. You have to get me out of here. It seems I set off an ancient trap. Once trapped, strange creatures covered in eyes and tentacles descended from above. They reinforced the sconces with foul magic from their largest eyes. Those eyes are key. I don't know. Daedra, I expect? The horrors of oblivion aren't my specialty. You'll know those.
Yeah, I know what one you're talking about. Those guys. Watch this game. Over the D&D.
Blasted Xarxes. I know I shouldn't have. Oh, another one.
Hey.
Oh, my arms. I thought they were going to fall off. I'm glad the eyeball was worth it. So good when a theory works in practice, you know? I was certain it was a good theory. All part of the scholarly process, my friend. But never mind that.
It's like it's swimming in air. It's used to.
Hold my lock of hair, yet you are not him. Oh no. I hoped we would join together in one last embrace before triggering our death with my voice.
Are you kidding me? I couldn't learn anything from that bookshelf.
Good. And not a moment too. The Reliquary of Stars was created to preserve knowledge. This we already knew. But the book speaks of a deeper level. If this description is accurate, the entrance lies somewhere in the Hall of. This should be far enough. When you went searching for my assistance, did you see anyone else? Anyone intelligent, I mean. Damn. That's what I was afraid of. The book mentions her specifically, some sort of caretaker. Maybe. Tedrini hasn't been the same since he returned. He's normally so enthusiastic. I'd like to run some simple tests for signs of Daedric influence. While I do so, would you bring Bahilir with you to search the Hall of Might? Wonderful. If this tome is correct, there's a passageway hidden in the library.
I have my name. What do you need?
Bahilir, our friend needs your help in the Hall of Might.
The Hall of Might? So you think we found it? Oh, exhilarating. Lead away, my friend.
Oh.
This looks promising. Let's start searching. Must be around here somewhere. draft coming from this bookcase.
Job.
I never thought I'd hold it.
Fuck.
In my own hands. Well, puppet hands count as my hands. The power, it's exquisite. And I have you to thank. And now, I really must take this bare-legged puppet for a stroll. Let's see how fast it can run. I don't have time for this. This really is too easy.
Bailey, what are you doing? What happened? Bahelia suggested Tadrini was under her control. A ruse, and one I should have seen. But if Ukasi through the door, we've never been able to open it, and I don't know where it leads. Quickly, after her. I'll attempt to restore the wards here, should you fail. We...
And with
sucks to suck. Damn it. Definitely a goal.
You! I hadn't thought you'd make it out alive. Ukase must have been formidable alone. Wonderful. When all the flying books fell, I knew it had left the ruins. I'll return it to the Elden Root Mages Guild, per our agreement with the King. Very well. So they're really going through with it, are they? I'd pay my weight in gold to see the orrery work. After I return it to the orrery? Perhaps I can research its properties once the ceremony is complete. If the Queen allows, of course.
You look like someone who seeks to travel.
It's simple, really. I need someone to travel to Redfur Trading Post and inquire...
grand. The customs...
Silver pauldron. It's a mercury pauldron. I think Quicksilver is the same Quicksilver that I'm thinking of.
I know the answer lies in the stones. I know it. Frost trolls? Why did they have to go and stir? The walking city of Farlanesti used to spend its winters here. Since then, the Farlanesti faithful come on pilgrimage to pray for its return. But Dominion soldiers pressed the pilgrims into service. The General Endare ordered them to find Regine's mantle. She believes it's under the Farlanesti winter site. But Regine's mantle is the relic of a trickster. I'll take any help you can offer. General Endare has a reputation of being incredibly thorough, whether on the battlefield or off. The rumors are correct, and Rajin's mantle is truly here. I'm concerned about its misuse. Unless you're prepared to handle them correctly, relics such as these can corrode you. I would tell General Endare myself. Then she's in luck. I served the Eight Divines before joining the Mages Guild. I know what must be done to... The Farlanesti faithful believe the Welkin Stones hold the memories of the Walking City. Earlier, I heard soldiers speaking of the same stones. Regine is a Khajiit trickster god, also worshipped by thieves and deceivers. The Khajiit swap tales. Yes, each shadow reflects a different aspect of Regine's personality and power. This could be... I have a theory, but until I can support it, a famous high elf general, or infamous, depending on who you ask. Her jade dragoons are well respected, but she has a very good question, which arms as tall as a person, an endless hunger, and jaws that can snap off a horse's leg in a single bite.
He's got a good point there.
Let's see what these stones reveal.
Who are you? What brings you into my home?
A simple thief of hearts, come to steal yours from this walking city.
Steal my heart, or steal your loins? For your arrow looks a quiver.
Such a lowly mouth can dine anywhere. A trait we both share. What service to our palates should we conjoin and feast?
I am a married woman, so you must starve, unless you care to feast upon yourself.
Oblivion has pies. Ask anyone who's been there.
There must be more to see.
and my husband will not wake. What cruel jest is this?
Say the word, Lady Nerume. I will allow you to sleep in my bed.
Scoundrel! You think to steal me from my husband? From the city I call home?
I only stole your sleep, which I gifted to your husband. His inattention must make him harder to love.
What would you know of love, monster? You have none of it, and you will have none of me.
Your protests ring hollow, Lady Nerume. We shall see how much when I steal you away from husband and home.
Back in a sec, filling water up. There it is, just a skeeva. That, on the other hand,
it's gonna tear us in half.
What else can we learn? Let's see what these stones reveal.
Come to me, my little snowbird.
What have you done? Where am I?
This vault? I built it to hold a precious treasure deep below your walking city. I will keep you safe and away from interference.
Why have you done this? Is your heart as cold as this chamber?
Your heart is cold, Lady Nerume. Warming it to Rajin's shadow will unlock the prison built of your denial.
Never! I would rather freeze until time's end than share one warm moment with you.
So be it. This vault shall forever hold your frozen heart. I leave my mantle to conceal the shame you caused me. Farewell, Nerume.
Now we know why the fallen Esti faithful were forced to dig. We should speak of this. Frost trolls! All around us! General Endari was certain she'd find Rajin's mantle beneath the Falunesti winter site. She made the Falunesti faithful dig for that frozen vault. It seems they have uncovered it. And perhaps Kirtor can help. The Falunesti faithful aren't led by anyone, but after the soldiers arrived, he worked to keep tempers calm. Last I saw, he was in an encampment near the dig site. Mostly Falunesti faithful with a handful of soldiers. They're peaceful sorts. Most believe their faith will one day draw the walking city back. You'd be better off asking them to
That was looking over here.
Burn it! Quickly! Set it aflame!
You travel with Braylor. He has proven himself a friend to the Falunesti faithful. There are questions written upon your faces. What is it you seek? As was General Andare. When our digging revealed existing tunnels, she pulled us back to our camp before taking her soldiers to the dig site below. Then the frost trolls emerged from the caves. They slaughtered most soldiers left behind. It seems you diverted a frost troll from one of her soldiers. Upon reaching safety, the knowledge you seek was passed to me. She was last seen in the northernmost cave of the dig site. She pressed us into service in the search for Rachin's mantle. Initially, their treatment was harsh. But I spoke with her directly and proposed she take a lighter approach. In return, I would convince the Falunesti faithful to assist her efforts. Yes, she saw the wisdom in my words. A reasonable request and...
I didn't used to have one eye. Hello?
Are you another soldier? Come to loose trolls upon the Vale? How can so many know my name after all these years? Yes, I am Narame. I hope to stem the tide of frost trolls by sealing their egress. But ice is the only form I may take beyond the walls of my prison. You are not the first. General Indare broke through to my prison in search of the same. Regine's mantle is the key to my prison beneath the fallen Esti winter site. If I but touch its hem, it will steal all my hatred for Regine's shadow and fill the void with love. I'll make lute strings of his innards first. Only another may safely free me. A cruel... To show me I was powerless in his... There is another cave, sealed by a... I was delighted to speak with another after so long. But once inside, she ignored me entirely. Regine's shadow suspended them in my prison to guard against invaders. It seems they had never before supped on the flesh of men or myrrh. But once they did, General Indare spoke of it being the second era. I was delighted to speak with another after so long. Regine's shadow suspended them in my prison to guard. Regine's mantle. This way! I'm in here! My prison holds me in complete solitude for centuries. Yet to take this ring, it's my wedding band. It's the one thing I hold dear in this wretched place. Should you bring it to the inner vault? You swore you would free me! Forgive me. The promise of freedom ruins my manners. You should do what you must, and what you are willing. I was no mage when Rajin's shadow first stole me from Fallen Esti. But I direct my wedding band at any... Very little. And why would anyone want a piece of the trickster? I've been trapped here for... I know little of use beyond the walls of this prison. Head up the stairs and through the door. My construct will join you shortly.
General Andari's soldiers were no match for the inner vault. Step carefully.
Take it from me!
Who are you? And why are you dragging that you? I'm a decorated general of the Aldmeri Dominion. But I found Rajin's mantle. Why should Queen I... No. You're trying to trick me. Trick the trickster god. Huh.
You aren't worthy of its power.
Thank you.
Oh. Took a while. Shit, I just left without it.
I can't believe my eyes. Removing Regine's mantle from the inner vault weakened the magic of the prison. Regine's mantle is a slippery thing. Especially with enchantments that bind its bearer. Place it upon the brazier at the heart of this room, and it will smother the curse upon you. Soon I'll leave.
Lady Nerume, you denied my love, and now I deny your journey home. If you beg my forgiveness, convincingly, I'll return the walking city from where I stole it.
What? Could that filth spirit away all of Fallen Nesty? He took the walking city? He took my... What else can I do but seek my home? But everything is so different now. General Indare mentioned an... Old... Truly? Then I must find this Braylor and see what he knows of Fallen Nesty. I should seek him out.
Forgive me for stating the obvious, but you're alive! And you freed Lady Nerume! She's quite agreeable, and could prove to be a living repository of knowledge regarding the Walking City. I see. I don't know why she did all of this, but she was once a hero. I can't imagine her soldiers will take it well. But as you see, such relics are dangerous. I'll alert the Ultima Embassy when I've returned to Elden Root. Once I have it at the Mage's Guild, I'll see if I can discern a safer way to handle it during her ratification. Excellent. I can't bear to think of the outcome had you not...
partner and I?
Excuse me, I hate to bother you, but are you from this area? Could you help me find my... My husband is a talented minstrel. Very talented. We live in Auradon, but he came to Grahtwood to play... No! And this isn't the first time. His songs, you see, they make the heart sore. He has many ardent admirers, and he isn't... Sorian is very much aware of the depths of his talent. That can rub some people the wrong way. He's already well known across Auradon, but with the rise of the Dominion, all of Valenwood opened up to him. Places we couldn't travel before. He wanted his fame to spread all the way to the Imperium. Songs of love and romance. No, he intended to play every...
Captain, are there two of you standing there? Oh, I thought you were someone else. I guess I'm still seen. I was quartermaster on the Albatross until Broughty Bloodshark led a mutiny. He and his traitors captured most of the crew.
I appreciate your vigilance, but the Argonians in the Grey Mire are guests. Refrain from any further displays of zeal, or I'll have you scrubbed down the barricade. Dismissed. Are you here about the refugees? I've already explained this. Praise Ifray, someone who isn't going on about Argonian spies. Last year, this tribe arrived in Grahtwood as refugees, but because we're all part of the Dominion now, my superior... Absolutely not. This entire tribe was enslaved by Dark Elves. They have more reason to hate the Ebonheart Pact than you or I. But someone in Eldenroot decides to set an example, and now there are Here's a list of the tribe's leaders. I need soldiers and barricades. Utarte is some kind of spiritual leader. Friendly sort. Slimjar fishes for a living, with eyes. Soldiers and barricades aren't exactly No. Utarte, no. Utarte.
Great danger ahead. South Point is currently off limits. The citizens of South Point are killing each other in the streets. I've seen nothing like...
I'm looking.
I don't know the details.
Turn back, citizen. South Point. I sent three of my best scouts into South Point to answer that very. I certainly won't stop you. You should know Dareneth has some sort of position. Last I saw Dareneth, she was taking shelter in one of the tents. I could do without this damnable. Ask what you will. I don't care to. I can only act. Strange. General and. Centuries ago.
Did someone call me? Captain Alanthor sent you to mock me. Did you come to tell me I don't know the work of a Daedric Prim? Isn't it obvious? Madness swept through South Point like a plague. Sheogorath, Daedric Prince of Madness. You have heard of him, haven't you? Doesn't seem like it's mustering. I'm exceptionally concerned. It is my home, after all. Was I'd rather show my concern by doing something about the problem. The captain wanted to. Of course, you need someone who knows the town, and I need someone with whom to take a stroll in this lovely rain. No. Yes. What of it? Actually, I'm needed in South Point. Unless the Queen prefers it left to the whims of a Daedric. The streets are dangerous. We should check the homes, be neighborly. See if those inside know where the scouts are. Scout, and I do hope that smell came out of an animal.
South Point was such a grimy place. The new mayor is really killing. Oh, do you mean the cleaning brigades? Oh no, I can't leave my home until it's entirely clean. You're trussed up or you're thrown in the catacombs. Either way, Dominion.
No scouts here, just my neighbor. Although this is certainly an interesting.
I do apologize, but I can't speak right now. I must prepare the eight divines, of course. I won't be. I saw a few Dominion soldiers a few hours ago. I believe the mayor promised their meat to the wood elves, but the wood elves are going to eat their hearts, I imagine.
This is the Shiringals.
fire warms us when we're cold, but burns us when we're close. No matter how much you feed it.
It's not time yet. Praise Arkay. This entire town has gone mad. We should have informed Captain Elonthor. The mad people brought us to their mayor. I don't know how he did it, but he turned my scouts into bears.
Oh, is that the Wabberjack?
I thought he locked himself in that big cathedral, saw the doors flare up briefly, glowing as bright as the sky, and then it faded. Magic keeps... I'm getting out of here. I recommend you do the same.
This mayor seems a charming fellow. We should decide what must be done about him. Soldiers turned into bears, people setting themselves on fire, and now a mad mayor. Oh, I suppose I can reverse the effects of the mayor's magic. After many, many years of honing my... I'm an old woman, and such magic requires precision. Wrestling with bears impedes precision. Slap them about their faces, throw sticks at them, call them harsh names, however you must, keep their attention while I have an old scroll tucked away in my basement laboratory.
Thank you. I can leave this nightmare.
Flee while you can.
That wasn't so difficult, was it? Now let's head to my laboratory. We'll need that scroll to get into the cathedral. We won't make it inside my laboratory unless we stop the lightning. If someone conjured this storm, they do it from somewhere they could see everything in South Point. There's an old colonial.
What are you doing here? So what if I am? They called me an angry drunk, said I'd never amount to anything. But now I have the lightning, and I'll give it to anyone who makes me mad. Shut your mouth. I don't need to listen to this. I'll show you, like I did them. Think you can talk down to me? I'll roast you on a lightning spit. Your lungs will fry so fast they pop like kernels in a skillet. What are you talking about? You're right. You're absolutely right. I pushed everyone away, and then hated them for leaving me behind. Thank you for helping me realize I'm the source of my own problems.
I'm sorry. I wasn't expecting that. You should go to my laboratory now that the storm's clearing. Yes, it's on my desk. Yes, over there. Do you see it?
And it's... What? Who are you?
Let's head to the cathedral. We're the last people the mayor will expect.
And it's... Hey, who is this then? I got a feeling I'm walking around with an imposter.
Wait, I recognize him. Let me see if I can talk some sense into him.
Who's there? How did you get in? Go. I want to be alone.
Don't you recognize me, Mayor Orlis?
Darineth. Thank the divines. Sheogorath did this. All of it. He used me.
And how exactly did he use you?
Promised me power, the respect I deserve. But then he cursed my tongue with madness and let me make a mess of this town.
You're so pitiful, even for a mortal.
What?
You heard me! Oh, I've always wanted to meet a person within a person. Tell me, what's it like?
I'm so sorry, Sheogorath. I thought you'd abandoned me.
I left you a tongue that drives people mad. But I suppose if you don't want my gift, I can take it from your mouth and give it to my new favorite mortal friend.
No. Think of all I've built here. The wonderful screams I've created all in your name. Doesn't that make me your favorite?
Oh, very well. second favorite mortal friend. We had a good run, but it's time for your curtain.
Good. You're finally coming out of it. We should reintroduce ourselves. I don't remember how I came to be here in the cell. When I woke, you were just standing there, foaming at the mouth. Count yourself lucky that Sheogorath had no desire. I was in Eldenroot when I heard some of the strange rumors coming from South Point. When I returned here, I recognized the signs. But when I arrived, I saw and heard everything we did, but I couldn't affect a thing. It was a waking nightmare. My own mind, a prison. I expected him to kill us both, but we're here, aren't we? Mayor Aulis happened. He's always blamed others for his own shortcomings, but I never realized he'd been touched by Sheogorath. The only way the madness will end is with his death. He has the power to remake South Point in his image, to the mad god's delight. Where Mayor Aulis goes, Sheogorath won't be far behind. I see no other way. Unless you convince Sheogorath. I don't see how. Those bars are thicker than sword blades. We aren't going anywhere. I already tried. It seems Mayor Aulis.
Such despair! I see you've reacquainted yourself with Darineth. Unacquainted? Mayor Aulis is a curd in the soup. A real fly in the way. Don't you say? Made a mess of me gift. The kind from the wrong end of a dog. I tried to encourage him. Even brought him a hero. I led you right here to make it all boring again. And what did he do to stop you? Nothing. There I stood, in my best old lady suit, and he said it was all my fault. Ah, he just needs... Could you kill someone you love? I can't. Well, I have, but not Mayor Aulis. I want him to reach deep down, below all the marmalade and crushing failures defining his life. To find a seed of confidence and deal. Oh, and one more thing. Darineth stays behind. If you bore me too much, I'd turn her into a goose, roast her, and feed her to you covered in fine Adar glaze. And make it entertaining, would you? After spending so much time in this town, I finally
know where the... There's still a chance to stop this. And after all, Mayor Aulis has done, you should... This is your chance to fix this mess. Go, deal with the mayor. If South Point bores him...
Already bored! Here, I brought you some presents. The shiny one drops to match what you say.
Just kill me, you crazy freak. I did? I had a few drinks, and then I must have... Can't sleep. Or the man dances. Good. Still have a bit of lightning inside me. I'll help.
Oh.
washed it away.
What
really got in the cracks there.
That was the man dancing in my dreams.
Do you have to lumber about like that? Show some. Show some thunder!
I'm
just swagger!
You're bleeding. Everything seems right. This can't be good.
Isn't your day. But your Uncle Cheyagorath can make it better. I can never decide between choice and free will.
Free
which
will.
Will triumph in the end. But why not settle the matter for me?
There's a something.
Or you could yank a lever. I just told you, choice and free will are subjects I hold quite dear. Oh, all right, but do it with gusto. Remember, with gusto, a big steaming pile of it. Gusto, but a smidge of herb, three jots brio, the essentials for a moxie fondue.
Fondue.
What was
running lost, Chase.
My head. So dizzy. I'm all right.
What do you mean, coming to kill me?
It's a gift, a chance to shine. To prove you have some backbone that won't snap at the lightest touch. Really, Aldi, I'm quite fond of you. Ooh, fondue. What was I saying?
That you're fond of me. That you don't want to watch me die.
Watch you die horribly. All alone. And laughing my head off when it happens. Oh, that doesn't sound like me, does it? But I'm sure you can work the matter out for yourself.
Please, don't do this. Maybe we can work something out. It's
It's not fair. You do have a choice. Not like me. Sheogorath listened to me. Said he would take me down a golden... My family ruled South Point for generations. But after we lost everything, where was my birthright then? They wouldn't bow to... It's not fair. You do? My family... No. I won't let you cast me aside like... I'll share Sheogorath's gift. You respect my power. Kneel before me. And that's why you're my new favorite mortal. When you kill something wonderful, think I don't remember, you daft little sprig. Call me a debt hedger, will you? A deal fondler. Ah, but you're forgiven. I've always said grudges. Don't be a stranger.
That's three data crates I've been in this game so far. I'm just saying that bit.
You have done what has not been done in centuries. All the parts of the orrery have been placed within the chamber. And Darren, not much. You've done extraordinary. Imagine the chance to see the orrery operate. We should really head in there and get started. The ratification ceremony isn't going to perform itself after all. And
got about 45 minutes left.
What do you want?
Preposterous. I'm an Aldmeri Vice-Reeve, an assistant to Prince Naaman himself. Why am I barred from the ceremony?
The orrery hasn't been activated in a millennium. My worst memory, yes.
Little brother, you shouldn't be here for this. Darineth warned us of the dangers.
I won't turn my back on family. My place is in your shadow, as it has always been.
I'll make sure everyone clears out, as you requested. But you don't need to be here, Your Highness.
I used to sneak in here as a child and climb through the orreries.
Strange to see you after South Point. Not bad, just strange. But no matter. I can hardly believe we're about... Almost. You recovered the pieces needed for the orrery's activation. Good. The first thing you'll need is to take up Rachin's mantle. A god's hands move the orrery, goes the translation. But that's a load of horselot. You simply need to be in three places at once. Rachin's mantle should allow for that. Oh, you'll be all right. That overly earnest fellow from the Mage's Guild. Braylor, was it? He assured me you'd be safe if you wore it for no longer than 90 minutes. Or was it 9? No matter. The ceremony will take 5. Approach the pillars beyond the orrery itself. You must activate each in turn while keeping one thought in mind. When you wear Rachin's mantle, you'll never be held in place. From what I understand...
So this pile of moss and rubble determines the next emperor.
Nearly there, Your Majesties, Your Highness. That's it. It's working. Here, take hold of the heart of a numeral. Place it in the... Awaken the orrery, whatever that truly means. But have no fear. This contrivance allows me to manipulate...
The alien death trap will tell us if we have an emperor in our midst. Truly a momentous day.
Naaman, now is not the time.
Iren, there's always time to protect you from yourself. For how could I let you risk your life in this contraption without testing it first, dear sister?
Rachin's mantle. You'll never be held in place.
It's incredible! I can see the White Gold Tower!
Why? What? No, I... Why would Naaman do this? I made him a part of what we were building. Tried to show him this is about more...
What the legend says. It revealed... Do you think I have a choice in this? I will enter the Orrery as I swore. If I'm changed, as my brother was, I can't... I must not delay. Myself, aren't I? A dominion of peace. The fair and just rule of Tamriel, beneath an Aldmeri banner. A future I hope to build. And you, standing at my side. Come, help me. I don't intend to tell anyone what my brother did. As far as I'm concerned, he died, the staff of Magnus. A powerful object with the ability to suppress magic. Dangerous were it to fall into the wrong hands. Luckily, we already possess it. Go to Marbrook in Eastern Greece.
We heard sounds of battle. What happened?
There was an accident. My brother gave his life to protect us. He died a hero. I will soon go to Marbrook. Viceroy Peladil, I want you to travel ahead with my brother's body.
Is this really happening?
I don't know what you mean.
You must have seen. You arrived near the end of it.
The Queen says her brother died a hero, so that's what I saw.
Do all you Vine Dusk Rangers learn to ignore the truth?
We learn that leadership is messy. And because royalty must grieve in public, we learn not to judge.
I'll stop collecting side quests and I'll do the main missions all the way through. I'll come back and do the side quests.
Observed your travels through Grahtwood and have need of your particular talent. Our
eyes have been watching you. They've been fixed upon you since you entered the reliquary. I'm privileged to be a Vine Dusk Ranger. We report directly to King Camoran Eridon, ruler of the Wood Elves. It's been a year since the Grahtwood Civil War ended, and the Black Sap Rebellion still operates in a city called Cormount, northeast of here. With your help, the Vine Dusk can end the rebellion. If you agree, give me a moment to open the portal. There you go. Quickly now. Enter the portal. The portal transfer is complete.
Good. So we've been expecting.
Cormount is where the Black Sap Rebellion began. With your help, Cormount will be where it ends. The Vine Dusk Rangers need... After General Andare broke their backs, we pacified the remnants of the Black Sap. Every rebel in Grahtwood knows our faces. But not yours. Your anonymity allows you to get close. The Black Sap hate the King, but they have less love for the Dominion. We know they're planning something. Given their methods, it'll be... Goranir is strong as an ox and just as proud. His brother Lorchan seems to have more eyes in Grahtwood than we do. Both are sons of Gelthior. Cousin to King Camoran Eridon. Traitor to his people and the priest. Nothing we didn't know already. Gelthior is the King's cousin, so we're forbidden from using harsher methods. More's the pity. If you care to question him, yes, meet with Trithane Eerdal, our agent. Once you've departed, for Einor will seal the portal. None must know we're holding Gelthior at this location. Or that I've spent much... We needed a place where none could find Gelthior. So we dug out a remote alien ruin, set up this prison, and then caved in the entrance. The only way in or out is through Forinor's portal. We barely won the Civil War. Gelthior would sit the throne if Queen Iren hadn't answered our call for aid. Once we'd captured the leader of the Black Sap, we knew we couldn't risk his escape. We'll hold them here until King Camoran Eridon says otherwise. If the heroes of the Black Sap vanish forever, the King is responsible for his own people. You hear that, Gelthior? It's the last of your rebellion collapsing upon itself.
Come to mock the ripe. Not answer me, you traitorous dog. You aren't one of Mayroth's killers, that's clear. Since his ascension to the throne, the King's attempts to renew our lands shows how soft he is on the Green Pact. My people... Our ancient compact with Ifrei brought splendor to the Wood Elf people. Yet this King's own Vine Dusk Rangers are exempt. I've seen them eat roots from the ground. Disgusting. Of course I did. How better to reaffirm the Green Pact, to keep the High Elves out of Grahtwood? But General Indari ended the Black Sap when she slaughtered us at Cormant. I fear my sons can't see the rebellion is over. It's why I hope you can. The Dominion's great hero, a traitor, and you to have stopped her? If this is true, my sons would know. If you can convince the Black Sap you ended the Jade Butcher's reign, if the full weight of the Dominion gets involved in a local rebellion, my people will suffer. I'd rather use the Dominion's tools against them. A public trial will show our cause to be just, but only if my sons still live. If Lorchan knows I'm alive, he'll come peacefully. He's pragmatic and not the type to waste his life for a lost cause. Goranir is another matter. He's not...
Say the word, and I'll open a portal. I'm the Vine Dusk's master of portals.
Is that a side quest? Actually do the thing I wanted to do in the first place.
State your destination, I'll add you to the list. Tell me.
They should have expected as much from him. Thinks he's above all the rest of us.
Yes. Us? Oh shit. Yep, that's out of my budget.
Friend, how good it is to see you.
Lander to royalty. Don't cause any trouble.
Hail, chosen of the Queen. We have been expecting you. Queen Irene sent a missive detailing your arrival and orders. You are here? Safe, in our vault below the city. We have guarded it day and night. The wood elves deep in the forest say there's a being called the Wilder King who shapes Valenwood.
Sounds like a load of superstition to me.
As you can see, artisans have built some small amount of civilization amidst this barbaric wilderness.
I don't like that language.
Marbrook will soon be a jewel of the Dominion in this backward territory. As one would expect, we have encountered scattered protests, nonsense about protecting the trees.
Not really nonsense, mate. I can't
really
live on.
The local Bosma are disorganized and flighty. Such outbursts usually fizzle out of their own accord.
I've got a plan that way. Lack of trees is starting to cause an issue. That's bullshit.
hold the Mage's Guild. The paint is still fresh, a marvelous addition to the city. Work remains, of course, but one does what one must on the fringes of the Dominion.
I was a high elf.
Follow me.
How do you be talking to me? Just some pleb.
This vault holds many rare plants that no longer exist in the Somerset Isles. Do take a closer look. Crimson Nern Root. We thought it was a gnawed tall tale. We found these in a Balenwood cave, of all places. Alchemists pay a dear price for this plant. It will be the jewel of the Royal Gardens. We've been trying to transplant this unusual variety of redwort plant into Somerset for some time.
Valenwood soil is not surprisingly very fertile. These specimens are bound for the Royal Gardens.
This room holds alien relics uncovered across Valenwood. Interesting, aren't they? We've removed any dormant traps that we know of, so feel free to examine. The tree gifts. We're not actually sure what it does. This helm is actually from our own collection, but one of our Bosmer allies stole it and then returned it in exchange for a song. Scholars believe this relic was broken into pieces when it fell from the heavens. They believe there may be others in Hectorhane, the legendary center of the Valenwood. Our ancestors have left traces of their civilization across Tamriel. If we follow...
Pretty sure this dude is a supremacist.
Hold. The Staff of Magnus. What happened?
Yep.
Where is it?
Why didn't you tell me?
The shining trees of Aldmeris. I know not. We have guarded the vault. No. The vault is off limits to all but the Queen's business. Or so he stated. The staff was present before his visit. Unthinkable. Yet, what other conclusion can we...
These wood elves, and it is good to see you, my friend. Greenshade is far more exciting place. Not yet, but it is possible. The elves in this part of the Valenwood do not follow King Camorren. We do not know. The Battle Reeves sent a soul. The Bramblebridge village is just south of Mar. This one does not. Greenshade. As always, the obvious answer is probably the right one. Paladil. That toad fulfilled Naemon's every wish. If Peladil had... None have entered the vault save you and the Vice-Reef. He departed into the wilderness. He said he had orders from the Queen to bring Naemon's body. He did not return. He was always foolishly devoted to the... Staff of Magnus is an extremely powerful object. There's no telling...
Chosen of Marbrook, your Queen has arrived. Bear witness to the glory of Queen Iren, hope of the Dominion.
Without the aid of the local tribes, our power here will remain weak. I hope the Bram... Peladil? Then it's true. He's betrayed us. My...
No!
Crazy Bosmer make no sense. Hazazi comes to negotiate. What negotiations? These dungy elves don't want talk. They say they only...
Hazazi likes this idea.
I didn't think I was being disrespectful.
Sometimes people are just impossible to understand.
Another tourist. Rare to have so many visitors in this part of the Valen Wood, didn't you hear? It's much safer. Negotiate? About what? Oh, I know. You want us to bow to your queen and swear allegiance to your what's it's called? Aldmeri Dominion. Huh. Problem is. Ha, sure. Let me just pull him from my satchel. You people don't understand. The Wilder King manages the entire forest. Doesn't have time, but... Not in person. But I don't doubt the Wilder King exists. He speaks to me in the babbling brooks and the wind in the trees. Other Bosmer petition him for an audience. I could tell you, but how do I know you're trustworthy? You ask us to share your enemies, but will you share ours? The Wood Orcs are a plague we can't seem to be rid of. If you help us drive them off... Lurchers, take seeds from the shimmering tree in the village and plant them in the orc's camp. In a few minutes, they'll sprout out with a vengeance. The orc chieftain won't surrender so easily, though. Just don't bother coming back here until you... Well, if you plant them in some peat, they sprout into a flower, and then after some time, the flower grows into a lurcher. If you want more than that, You can ask the Wilder King himself, when you get that audience.
They're gifts from the Wilder King, embodiments of the raw energy of the forest. They protect the village. Can you believe that tree thane? Was the tree thane as rude to you as she was to me? All I asked was how one might get an audience. She did? That's funny, because Ander and I offered to drive the orcs away and she turned us down. I don't know, I'm beginning to suspect.
I didn't say that. There is definitely a distinctive magical force.
Oh, I'm Aranias. Maybe you've read my book, Spriggans in the Green, Story and Myth in Primitive Bosma Society. Probably not, I guess. Anyhow, we'll just have to venture deeper into the forest on our own. We'll probably get lost and suffer a slow and painful death, but that's the risk we have to take. If you want, you can take the essence from the calliope tree and rub it all over your body to cloak yourself in a haze of forest. Oh, one more thing. Ander scouted out the orcs' camp pretty extensively. He might have some useful observations if you ask. Good luck with the wood orcs and that trick. There seem to be a lot more rumors than any real. Me? I was born and raised in the Somerset Isles on a rather small island. Of course not.
I spent several hours watching the wood orcs and evaluating their weaknesses. As a whole, their strength is in numbers. As long as you don't take on the entire camp, should be fine. But by the look of his scars, he's seen his share of battle, and he knows how to take a beating. Don't expect him to go down quickly.
Huh?
giant wasps.
My cousin was studying with Tellinger at Ezduin. Thank you for all you did there.
My scouts came back singing your praises. They said the Wood Orcs broke quickly after you killed Chieftain Thragdosh and unleashed the Guardians.
And you're worried I won't hold up my end of the bargain? No, I keep my promises. You got rid of those parasitic orcs. I hope I haven't given you a sense of false hope, though. Bosmer around here petition the Wilder King for an audience all the time. Suit yourself. Just south of my home, you'll find the petitioning stone. Just touch it. Probably nothing will happen. If he wants to speak with... I never said it was complicated. Besides, by scaring off those...
Welcome to my court, outsider. Since you entered my domain, I have watched your actions with keen interest. You have been generous with my people and more patient. Again, not what I expected. I think I've heard of this Aldmeri dominion, but I don't see how inclusion in this group would appeal to me or... Interesting. You think we have common enemies? My only enemies are those who would seek to harm Valenwood. Let us use the other stone pillar. The one on the platform behind us. Touch that stone pillar and an apparition will appear. One of your enemies. I am pleased to be able to lend you strength to face this.
Strike us down, and the veiled heritage will always rise.
Finished with this village.
I sense the darkness in the heart of the one you fought, but he has already been defeated, has he not? And those like him, they may not all share his darkness. The Veiled Heritance, yes. Yes, I am familiar with this distinction as well. There is one among this group who has come to Valenwood to see me, and I find her curious. She is one who has been blessed with fascinating gifts. Gifts I cannot afford to ignore. You would know her identity, though. I was able to capture one of her memories.
We have much need of someone like you, Aranias.
Yes, young one. We have a problem in the Valenwood that will require your talents specifically.
I would be honored to help however I can.
An opportunity has arisen to strike a devastating blow to the Dominion, to divide the Bosmer.
The Bosmer in Greenshade claim allegiance not to King Camoran, but to a man they call the Wilder King.
Killing this Wilder King will drive the Bosmer mad. He is very elusive, though, so I will need your help to find him.
You realize we are entrusting you with an important task, I hope, my dear.
Of course, Lady Estri, you can count on me.
As you've just seen, the young girl Aranias is associated with the Veiled Heritage. Until I know more about her, I hesitate to call her an enemy. So she believes. But there may be a greater truth to her purpose here. Like the branches of a Grahtwood, I believe that Aranias' destiny, my destiny, and your destiny are all intertwined. I cannot... You must eventually come to my throne, but not yet. Each of us is a strand to be spun into the story of Valenwood. You should seek out the spinner, Marwyn. He can tell us how this story began and when. Yes. Traveling through Valenwood is a funny thing. It may take them many days to find the path to my throne.
We've got almost everything.
Okay, I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. Cool. Oh, I'll be back on tomorrow night. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. Or if you want to try and check out the stream live on Twitch and you're on YouTube, link's in the description box below. Or you can check me out at twitch.tv/waydos96. Yes, so, should be on tomorrow night. But yeah. Until next time, see you later. Bye.